skin tags are skin growth that are harmless. They can occur on the neck, in the armpits, in the groins. They can occur also anywhere on the body. They are harmless lesions, but they can affect the psychologically the beauty of the person. That's why many people would like to get rid of them. And when you remove them, it doesn't make more to come. They can be congenital or acquired. They are most of the time associated with obesity and diabetes. So they are harmless and can be removed surgically under local anesthesia. The patient will have, we don't feel any pain because we numb the area before removing them.